Pô, você já ouviu os falais?
E bem com ele.
Não. Eu acho que eu não sei se eu vou te ouvir. Ei. Gabriel, tu é meu, será? Ok. So, we do have a nice audience here this evening, and there's quite a few people that do look really nice in here. Oh, you look a bit of a babe as well, don't you? Has anyone seen that film? Anyway, I'm really sorry. I'm really sorry. You know, I'm one of those one-handed, you know. Are you two sisters? You're not sisters, are you? You know, no. I was looking for Cinderella, that was all. I'll leave you alone now. I'll leave you. That's it. Because I know what's going to happen when I leave you this evening. When I get back home, because my youngest daughter is going to say to me, you know, how did he get on tonight, Dad? You know, did they all laugh at your jokes? And, you know, I mean, she'll be in bed when I go home, but she'll come running downstairs, she'll jump on my knee. And she'll say, did they laugh at your dad? Did you really have a good time? And I'll say, yes, they laughed, and hopefully they enjoyed the jokes. And, Dad, did they clap at you? You know, did they make you really welcome? And I'll say, yeah, you know, because she's lovely, she always wants to know what I do. And she'll say to me, you know, she'll say, when you went off, Dad, did they give you a sad innovation? It's not for me, ladies and gentlemen, it's just like it's not a good time at all, you know. So just bear that in mind when I do leave the stage, won't you? Just so I can tell her, okay? I mean, she's 34 years old, man.